In Blackboard Learn with the Ultra Experience, you can access messages for all of your courses in one location. Let's take a look. You can access messages for both Original and Ultra courses on the Messages page. First, let's take a look at how a message in an Original course appears. Now, let's take a look at a message in an Ultra course. In both course views, you can easily send a reply. To send a new message, select the New Message icon. In the Original course view, select 2. A list of all course members appears. In the first box, select the recipients and select the right pointing arrow to move them to the recipients box. In the Ultra course view, begin typing and recipient names pop up. Additionally, you have the ability to send an email copy to recipients who have associated an email address with their account. If you need to clean up your messages, simply delete any messages you don't need anymore. For Original course view messages, you need to open the message to access the delete action. For Ultra course view messages, point to the delete icon and delete the message. And by the way, messages also appear in your activity stream when you first log in. They'll likely be mixed with other news, like announcements, course discussions, and new assignments.